Welcome to LDS Paper Toys. Today we're going to build this piggy bank that's in the shape of a temple. Kids can actually put their money in the slot and save it for their mission, a temple trip, or a place to store tithing. For this project, you're going to need scissors, a utility knife, and tape. So you can download this piggy bank temple design from ldspapertoys.com, and there's actually two different versions. There's a simple version and a complex version. Just real quick, here's the simple version. All you really have to do is cut out these main shapes, and then you're just going to cut this opening is where they're going to put their money. And you just keep folding until you get this 3D temple shape, and then you simply add tape and secure the sides that you want to secure. You can put just a few pieces of tape on there. You could really go crazy and tape this up really good. And you probably want to do at least the bottom fairly good because it's going to be holding weight. It's going to be holding that money. So that was the simple version. The complex version, the only difference is when you cut out this rectangle, at the same time, you're going to use the utility knife and actually cut out these doors. So simply cut along this middle line and the top of the doors, and then the doors will actually open. And also, on the simple one or the complex one, you could decide how detailed you get on the cutting. If you don't want to cut these corners, of course you could just make a curve here or whatever you want. If you didn't want to cut the Moroni that close, I mean, you don't have to. You can just get as detailed as you want on these things. So again, from here, you would just fold this up, just like we did before. So you fold that into this 3D shape. This will be on the front here. And tape that up. Of course, you want to tape it up pretty secure. Again, it's going to hold money. And then you just take this front piece, put two pieces of tape on it, and attach it to the front here. So when you're done, you'll see that you can actually open the front doors to reveal the Savior. And the children can use this to, you know, store tithing, or they can save for their mission, or save for a temple trip. They can use it as it's a piggy bank. So they can take their pennies, their coins, drop them in. For more ideas like this, visit LDSPaperToys.com.